Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today I will be reviewing Perfume new single If You Wanna. Before we get started, I want to remind you that this is simply my opinion of the single. We all have different thoughts on it and I would gladly read yours in the comment section down below. Perfume are back with a new single just in time for the end of summer, and I was a bit out of the loop, so I got to it a bit later after it got released. If You Wanna is surprising in the way that you don't expect it to be a Perfume song. It's a pretty common dubstep-ish song that is quite repetitive during the chorus, and in fact quite short, not even going over 3 minutes. But the couplets say very much Perfume, and after a couple of listens, I ended up liking the song quite a lot. It's a very easy one to listen to, even if it definitely isn't quite up there when it comes to Perfume songs for me. Now, the B-side of this single, Every Day, is where the single truly shines for me. Every Day is so lovely and bubbly and quite emotional, and I love how positive the song is. And it's quite catchy, and I wish it would have been the main promotional song on this single because it's really a great one. This is the one that surprised me the most on this single. Overall, I'd say the single is quite a nice one. Maybe the main song isn't as strong as you would expect, but that doesn't stop it from being quite nice, and it's coming along with an excellent B-side that at least deserves everyone's attention. That's why I give this single 4 stars. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to tell me what you think of this single down below, and I'll see you next time.